Crane, and today I am doing a video with me and my 10 ferrets. Last time I did a video with my 5, but obviously I got 5 more. I'm also going to introduce the first 5 that I have. So first I will introduce Costco. An escape artist, and he's really naughty. I will show you Bear. He's really cuddly and he licks a lot. Next, I will show you Raccoon. He's in here and he has IBS. Next will be Sheila. She's albino. Okay, so next I will show you Otter. Otter. Whoa, the ferrets are in here. See what I mean. Here's Otter. Next, I will show you the 5 new ones, which some of them, like 3 of them, I've been keeping a secret, like for a very long time. I'll show you Fiona. Oh. Fiona is right here. She's a light panda colored. I got her on Memorial Day. Next will be Badger. Badger, I think, is over. Here's Badger. She's a blaze colored. And usually blaze color ferrets are deaf, but I'm not sure if she is. One. He's the same color as Raccoon. He's just a fatter version of him. Okay, now I will show you Stoat. I got her from a rescue. She was a rescue ferret, and I got her from Happy Kills Animal Rescue. You can find her on Facebook, and you can also find her on Pet Finder. And she was also the rescue from the same exact one as Stoat. And she has a black on her tail, just like a real ermine. She is really cute. And just so you know, their names on Pet Finder were Issy and Squishy. Issy was Stoat, and Squishy was Ermine. So if you like it, press the like button, not like, press the not like button, and subscribe.